Yeah, quite the sellout concert. Rock and Ray J on Halloween night. Taylor Swift's tour stopped in Tampa, especially memorable for one local girl who is battling cancer. Now, if you missed it last week, we told you about this on Friday. She's just precious. 10-year-old Marissa Petty. Her dream was nothing else but to meet Taylor Swift.
Yes, and thanks to some anonymous donors and lots of legwork by the Children's Dream Fund, her wish came true. Fox 13's Anjali Davis talked to the little girl about a day she will never forget.
It's a Swiftie serenade Marissa Petty penned herself. And Saturday, the 10-year-old leukemia survivor got the chance to sing it to the songstress.
But guess what? You can send me Taylor
Swift. Thanks to some last-minute anonymous donations to the Children's Dream Fund, Marissa's wish came true. Seats in a suite for Taylor Swift's 1989 tour in Tampa and a backstage meeting with the leading lady herself.
I'm just like staring up at her like this.
Was it the best thing ever?
Yes!
Safe to say she was a little starstruck. Her own lyrics escaped her. Still, Marissa didn't miss an opportunity to sing to Swift.
I sang Trouble, and she said she liked the riff I did at the end, and she said I was really brave singing in front of someone that I didn't know.
Marissa credits that strength to Taylor's songs. Her melodies soothed her soul and lifted her spirit during her darkest hours.
We're getting close to the end of her treatment, so I definitely think this will carry her through and beyond.
It's true. The memories still bring a huge smile to Marissa's face.
She dressed up as Olaf in the middle of the concert. I'm like, what the heck is she wearing?
It's an experience she'll never forget. And to those unknown fairy godmothers making this little girl's dream come true.
You guys are like my family, and I love you so much to the deep down bottom of my heart.
In Tampa, Anjali Davis, Fox 13 News.